Hey guys, I'm back. I want to show you the rest of my my haul. It kind of got all jumbled up. I apologize for that, but I have it spread out all on my floor because I got so much. And I guess I didn't have it like sectioned off right. So I will start off right now with an order I got off of Etsy, and I will finish with my stuff that I found at the yard sales today, which was actually only at one sale, but I found a few things. So my haul from Etsy, I ordered these things called squishies, and here is the first one. Now I'll tell you, I ordered these, I placed my order June 4th. I kept checking and checking. They finally marked my order shipped on June 10th, and I just received them in the mail today. Granted, I ordered from China, which I don't like ordering internationally because, you know, I know they, you know, everyone has a problem with customs, so I don't want to have to, you know, sit through the process of, you know, my package got lost, did you even send it, can I get my money back, blah, blah, blah. But I took a chance, and these are what I bought from them. This is a little donut, like a little donut, it has a keychain on it, and it is squishy, see? And I was excited about how they looked, but they are supposed to smell. This is supposed to have a sweet smell, like a donut, like fresh baked cake, you know, type of thing. And every single one of the ones that I bought smells like paint. So I wasn't happy with them shipping my package 10 days after they received my payment. And I was not, or was it 10 days? No, 7 days. Yeah, 7 days, something like that. And I'm not happy that they don't smell as advertised. And I mean, I know it sounds funny, but they're like sort of like a scratch and sniff sticker, you know? If it says it's supposed to have a scent, it's supposed to have a scent. So anyways, this is a little compact mirror. See, you can see my camera. Woo-hoo. So it's just pink with like little sprinkles, and the underside looks like a baked donut. So that was that one. And sorry about that, I was looking at my phone. And I also got this one that's chocolate with sprinkles, and it's also a mirror. I also got these. They came in an orders of three of these little ones. These little ones, see, look, that they're squishy, and it has like a little bite taken out of it. So there was that one. There's this one with chocolate with sprinkles. And these are like cell phone things. You know, you could string it on your cell phone or your keychain, however you'd want to wear it. Here's a white one with chocolate and sprinkles. And here's a chocolate one with yellow sprinkles, green with multicolor sprinkles and a bite, and chocolate with white hearts and a bite. So those, when you ordered them, you didn't know what you were gonna get, but you ordered them in three, and none of them smell like they're supposed to. Then there was ones that looked like little pieces of bread, like slices of bread with faces drawn on. And these are like kawaii, like Japanese type things. And here's the first guy. He's so funny, look at his smile. And they are squishy, but he does not smell like fresh baked bread like he was supposed to. And it's another one that's a cell phone charm. So there's that one. This one, they messed up his face and still sent it to me. And his cell phone charm was not on there.
I broke it.
And no, that's not the one. I fixed it. And then there was this one. So that is my haul from Etsy.
I like chocolate.
I know you do. Okay, now from the yard sale that I went to, I found, it was actually like a multifamily sale, And they wouldn't let me buy this stuff. I bought a bunch of old sewing stuff.
Strawberry.
Okay, stop. 1 second, Bianca. Just stop. They wouldn't let me buy anything without the boxes. I had to buy the boxes with them, which isn't horrible, but I don't have any place to put them. I don't really need them. After I take the sewing stuff out, what am I going to do? Like, donate them to Goodwill? That's a joke, huh? Okay, so anyways. This was included, was this thing of buttons, which there was three of these, but one of them fell in my car when I was looking at it. But there's all types of buttons, though I don't really need any more buttons. Who are we kidding? Don't we always say that? Here's like some cute ones. So anyways, like I couldn't just take it out and put it in a bag and get it for a different price. They had to sell it to me in the container. Probably because they didn't want to have anything to clean up, which is understandable. Here's some like metal ones. Okay, so I glanced through this stuff. I did not completely look at it. This is a little suitcase. Oops, let's see. Sorry, guys. I had to buy it like this. And all this stuff was inside of it. And a lot of it is so vintage. Like, find it fast, Yellow Pages. I don't know what that is. Like, here's a little old, like, advertisement for the little Yellow Pages. But what is that? I don't know. That's in there. There's all kinds of things in here. Some old metal hair clip things. Some old thimbles. That would have been good in my art project. I love this. This is going to go on my shelf. Look at that. Dental floss. It's in a glass. Erna, is that glass? No, it's a plastic container with a metal lid. And it looks like brand new. So there was a little pincushion someone made. But I had to buy it all together. They wouldn't sell it on its own. There's some crochet things in here. Or I don't know if that is really crochet. Crochet hooks or something. Little needle and thread kit. Old needle and thread thing. There's some buttons in the bottom. It was just this whole deal here. A few different measuring tapes. That's good. Oh, gotta be careful there, a razor. Man, if there was like $500 in here, that'd be awesome. Okay, so that was that little suitcase. If anybody wants more detail on that, just let me know. Then, holy moly, there's this one. It's like a trunk. Let's see if I can zoom out. How does this open? Oh, there we go. Shh! Bianca, shh, don't yell. Your brother's sleeping. Okay, there's a couple of these. Okay, well, don't watch it then. There's all kinds of stuff in here. There's some old, what are these? Oh, there's like newspaper articles from sewing magazines or something. Or not newspaper. Well, they look like newspaper print, but they're about sewing and patterns and stuff like that. Just some old stuff. There's this old thing. Look at this. Electric scissor. Vintage from Sears. That's cool. Then there is, some like puffy paint. A rotary cutter. That's cool. Oh, these are so cool. I just love the packaging by itself. It doesn't even have to like have anything in it. Like these. Let me see, hold on. So I don't have to hold it so close. See the packaging? Isn't that neat? So that was really, that's really neat. There's more stuff in there. Wow. Okay. So then there's a little bit of paint, some of these thread spools. Oh, I still got you zoomed way in. Protective felt. That's really old. Whatever this big thing is. And this says Tailors and Dressmakers chalk with pencil. Perfect chalk for general tailoring and dress making. And look, 10 cents. Isn't that neat? If anybody needs any of this stuff, Quilter's Bias Tape Maker. Okay. Then there's some Aileen's Okay to Wash It Fabric Glue. Some more paint. Ooh, I like this. Some Jones Tones Polyester Glitter. It's pretty. It was $2.99. So anyways, all this stuff in here. Is there anything hidden? I'm sure they checked it out. Ooh, some soap. Here's the keys. Neato. Too bad there's no money. Would I be so lucky? Okay, so that's that box, guys. And I paid for all of this stuff $8. I don't know if that's horrible, but then there was this thing. I think these are kind of expensive. So if anybody wants this, I can maybe ship it to you. Look at this old Secrets tin for 45 cents. That's pretty neat. Thimble. Whatever this thing is. Dritz sewing gauge. Then there was stuff in here. Ho ho ho. Some Pinnit lingerie snap-ons. Ooh, baby. lingerie elastic. That's interesting. Oh, that's pretty. That might be something. This old belt buckle. This looks like a barrel. Like a barrel. Some nylon lacing thread. Okay. Some really pretty buttons. Ow. Some more pretty buttons. What the heck is this? Stay open. It says 5 yards weighted. Oh, wait. Blah, blah, blah. 5 yards weighted white tape. For draperies. Okay. Anybody need that? Here's some more lace. Ooh, here's some more pretty buttons. And something. Whatever this is. That was in here. Look at that. That's old. Oops. Some elastic. Some of these old things on the cards, kind of like how I found yesterday. These old snaps. Or was it yesterday or the day before? Some more old buttons. And more old buttons. So this stuff was $8. So you guys let me know if you think I got a crappy deal. These are cute. Little strawberry appliques. And this says they are drapery weights. And they were once 19 cents drapery weights. And that's it, plus the box. I don't know how much these things go for. Oh, it says sewing basket, $39.99 on the bottom, but it's probably not what they paid. Okay, that is it, you guys. You let me know what you think. Let me know if I got a good deal or a bad deal. And I will talk to you. Oops. Jeez. Very soon. Okay, guys. Bye-bye.